Hey guys, welcome back. I am back again with another video on YouTube, and today in this video I'll be talking about something which is again related to life, could be related to something that we can use in our day-to-day life. But before that, I would like to welcome you all to my today's YouTube video, and I hope that you are doing good. If you ask me how I'm doing pretty well. My shift for the day is over now, and I'm recording this video just after my night shift. Since I already shared with you guys that I work in US shift, so because I work for the US region and in India it's just the opposite time, so I work like until early morning, and after this video I will go for a sleep, will take rest, and once I get up then I'll upload this video on YouTube. So coming back to the topic which I'm going to talk in this video is about calm, and I believe that it's very important keep ourselves calm in any situation, be it good, be it bad, because if you're not calm, then also you're not going to make any difference in the thing. But yes, when our mind is calm, we'll be able to do lots more things with peaceful mind. And I believe brilliant things happen only with calm minds. And if we are calm, then we are really brilliant. So we need to think about it seriously. And why? Because I think if we are not keeping ourselves calm, then we will not be able to take the right decision. Aggression is never can be a solution, because if we keep ourselves aggressive all the time and we do not keep ourselves calm before thinking about something, before coming on the conclusion, or before we conclude something with the calm mind, it will make things difficult for us. Trust me. But if we think about anything with calm mind and we do not use our aggression in between, then our mindset will also help us to determine whether we are doing right or wrong. Also, if we are doing something wrong, we might be able to recognize it, and then once we know what are the area we need to work on, we can surely work on it and bring the improvement. But when we are aggressive and we are not calm enough, it will be like next to impossible thing that we will not be able to realize in which area we need to work on and what can be done to do the correction. And if you don't do this, then things will be like we will keep on damaging the things, and maybe after a moment it will be really very difficult to do this damage correction thing. So that's what I believe about this thing, and I think maybe you guys can also like it, my thought. So if you like it, share your thoughts with me on the comments, and whatever opinion you have, you can share with me. Thank you so much. Have a great day. Bye.